Today, we'll make meringue, which is used to make cream cake. We'll need the following ingredients. Let's begin. Take one egg and separate the white from the yolk. Whip the white until there is a thick foam. Then add sugar. And vanilla sugar. Whip this until there's a thick white shiny mass. Such cream must be used immediately after making because it may shrink. You can find the examples of how to use it in related videos.